Coffee, Bailey's Irish Coffee. Ingredients are Amul Fresh Cream, Amul Milk Made or Mithai Made, Smirnoff Espresso Flavored Vodka, Hershey's Chocolate Syrup, regular coffee, melted in half cup of hot water. 1 tablespoon of coffee melted in half cup of hot water. We will add 250 ml of Amul Fresh Cream in a mixer jar. Then pour 200 ml of Milk Made or Mithai Made to it. Add 30 to 40 ml as per the strong flavor you like of espresso flavor vodka to the jar. Lastly, add regular coffee melted in hot water and blend it in a mixture jar. Also add 2 tablespoons of Hershey's chocolate syrup or any other brand chocolate syrup you prefer. Blended version is ready. We have to refrigerate it overnight. Say 15 to 18 hours you need to refrigerate it. It tastes best when it's chilled and on the rocks. You can store it in a glass bottle. And ta-da! Your Irish coffee, your Bailey's Irish coffee is ready. Ta-da! It's ready. You need to refrigerate it for say 15 to 18 hours.